word, you say.
No, but I think it's a definition of the virtual which goes far beyond the internet, cyberspace, etc. Because I think that's, to some extent, a very banal and limited definition of the virtual.
Yes.
But what he means by the virtual is literally the space of thinking.
The space
of thinking, by definition, transcends the space of building.